Hide. I swear, I've had enough in this house. House and I are just not meant to get along.
Our mission is a follow.
Get out of my sight.
I was saying, really.
I hear puppies. One sec. I'm still here, though.
Mama didn't love you.
Thank you for the coffee. Coffee deliveries are the best. I'm very, very spoiled. I'm very, very spoiled. I have puppies. I'm so spoiled. Get over here. Come give me some puppy love. Oh, some poopy love. So spoiled. Come here. Oh, some poopy loves. Hey, there's poopy loves. Gotta move the mic for a second.
No, get over here. I want poopy loves. Come here.
Coffee was not for you. Don't go looking for my cup, dog. You know better than that. Gamer, are you muted? And thank y'all for the retweets and the Twitter love. Y'all are fabulous. Y'all are probably sick of me on here and on Twitter just all the time. You never get rid of me. I actually didn't even brush my hair. I just literally
Hardcore
pulled it up into a bun. So good. So good. Well, because I had it in my braids and my braids were all like floofy. So. Figured I had to do something so I didn't look totally going to the cave.
Fuck you, zero gravity. Fuck you.
Ooh, duplex is just. Actually auditioning, I'm seeing if I like the tent. If I sit real close to it, you know, do I feel comfortable? Is it sturdy enough to hold me up if I lean back? So I brought a lot of marshmallows. Could I fit them all in there? Oh, fuck, there's a UAV. Are you serious? On the sniper spot. Where is it? I don't see it. Somebody shoot it down. I'm gonna die looking for this frickin' UAV. Oh, there it is. Ah, you ass wipe. Alright, well, it flew away. Ah, cocksucking fuckers. The cave. They're coming around from the back. Ran out and ran down the thing. I don't know. Well, I would have shot him completely dead if he hadn't ran up there, teammate, but anyways. I want to kill my teammate, so. Kimura, where'd you go? Damn it!
What do you mean, where the?
Oh, there you are. You're like inside me. Hoo hoo, kinky.
Only if you're lucky. See how that works?
Yep. See, I didn't want to kill my teammate, but because my teammate ran by when that went off. Sorry, fair meerkat. Ah! Y'all, nobody was behind me on the stairs. Oh, I mean, they were. I didn't enjoy that, though. Shoulder's itchy. So scratch it, maybe.
Maybe.
Oh, my shoulder is itchy. Scratch it. Yes, please. Come on, spooks. You gotta be good for something. And by spooks, I mean ghosts. Besides stumping and bumping and scaring the shit out of me, you know, this little shoulder scratch when I really need it would be okay too, I'm just saying. Top Hut, they're running down the stairs.
Top Hut! What?
Oh my god. Gamer?
What?
I swear to god. I almost shot you. Now I'm like totally thrown off. I'm gonna die here. It's all your fault, gamer. It's all your fault.
No, it ain't.
It's all your fault.
You distracted me too.
Oh, you wait and see what I can do to distract you, boy.
Mm-hmm. You know.
Alright. Game on, mofos, game on.
Sniper hut! Sniper's hut on the top.
Do we have any idea where they're spawning right now?
Nope. There it is indeed.
They're everywhere. We don't want them to be. Thank you, teammate. Awesome of you. Try going this way. Let's try going this way. Ah! They're running through the cave. I'm apparently not a fast enough shot.
One's in the tiki house.
Which one's a tiki house?
Tiki in front of the blue truck.
Is that like the front house? The little round one?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's called a tiki house.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. He said tiki. I was like, well, there's masks. And, I mean, they're not tiki masks by any stretch.
Are you still in there?
God damn it. Hi.
He ran on the side.
Care package inbound.
Oh, he meleeed me.
Too bad.
Thank you. He punched me in the face. Damn.
Oh shit.
Yeah, one going bridge. Bridge. I'm in
the Fuck, it's been so long. I can't remember my call outs. Oh my god, if I could shoot, that'd be fucking great. I can't even shoot. I'm gonna go hide my shame. Get a runner on the end of the bridge, double hot side. Where did this guy go? Ah, he's gonna TP again. Crap, crap, crap.
Ah, dang. He's in a damn sniper rifle, though. On you.
It's funny. Some games you have people who are in the water like all the time. In other games, nobody seems to touch it. It's just weird.
They won their bridge. Yep. Top bridge and
clear. They can't hear me. It's not like they. Ooh, oh, the house.
One's going in their cave.
It's slipping away from us. Pull it back.
I didn't want to.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
Oh my god. No.
What?
Wonder sometimes why I say we could use with a good asteroid. Y'all, it's a shame that some of us that are not ignorant fuckheads, but I swear people do it just to see if somebody's gonna say something to them. No.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and people were worried about my tentacle porn. It wasn't a tentacle porn. It was a tentacle. There were tentacles on a rock. Totally. Black Ops 2. I mean,
we always have the metro.
I just think people... Like, what is there to get from doing something so obviously offensive? Like a chick spread eagle, or like shit like that. Like, or like saying something. I don't understand what the point of it is. Like, if that's what you believe, I guess fine, so the rest of us know to avoid you, but... To me, I just think it's like, you're just looking at fucking... You're just looking at waiting for Xbox to ban your ass. I don't know, maybe Xbox.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I don't know, it's just me. I get a little bit... Meh.
Black Ops, you're clear to engage.
Not to run in front of my teammates.
I'm stuck here. Okay, ow. He's on the back end of the track.
Hi. I'd slap you, but it's not gonna go well. Ow!
Hi.
How dare you ruin my coffee store?
Hostile UAV above.
I just got pistol.
I don't see it to shoot it.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
You had a friend. I wish if I saw it, I'd shoot it. I just don't. Oh my god, I've spun myself around now so much I'm dizzy. Doesn't take much, folks. It doesn't take much. I guess I should have watched my step.
Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back.
What?
There's one coming up the... Oh wow, I just spawned in. Oh well, I was actually with him. Oh shit, I didn't realize that. Sorry, I was on their spawn, I was on their side, I didn't know. I didn't know, I just shot three of them, I didn't know.
I thought that was
my teammates. I thought, and I started like looking at him. I was like, okay.
Not in this game, anyways.
They have one that spawned back. Okay. Hey, hey, we doing one. Come back! I just want to hug you. I took it out, bro.
Oh, what? Oh, hell no. You guys.
What?
You guys, when you fucking see the clip I just put up, you tell me, and if it doesn't go up exactly the way it happened, I'll try to explain it to you guys. But literally, I was sitting, and all of a sudden, all I saw was a wall, and I didn't even see that I was dead. Just, I respawned. It wasn't even lag, it was just, nope, you're dead. Again! What? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god! I'm so pissed!
UAV inbound.
I wasn't. I'm sitting here. That's it. Fuck it. I'm done. I'm sitting here.
Hostile care package overhead.
I literally don't even. Three times the charm, gamer, watch out. Okay.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Some weird fucking lag, that's all I'm telling you. And it's not even lag, it's just not even happening.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I'm so afraid. I'm so afraid to fucking even move again.
Feels hard, hurt.
So fucking.
Yeah, it's happening to me now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like NWA. NWA, dude. Keep doing it.
You think? I wasn't paying attention who.
No, I know. I fucking know. I looked at the game tag.
No, no. I'm saying I wasn't watching who killed me both times. If it was the same or different people. And I literally, it's just like the screen just blinks and you're gone.
Yeah, it's the pistol.
There's Firefly all in that room. Oh no, they're gone. Okay. Oh, he left the game too. Yeah. Alright, well, maybe I'll try to move then. If you're convinced.
Yeah.
No! I just died! Mudslinger Mike, and I fucking. Boom! I didn't even get a chance to shoot him.
Could be the lobby then.
I wish it would have been that easy, that simple, because fuck, that would have been nice.
Hostile UAV above.
I don't even know, like, I just. I wonder if it's happening on their side as well, do you know what I mean?
They have a couple of them that's not even moving. It's the entire lobby.
Okay. Is that new lobby out?
Hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, multiple hostile UAVs overhead. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Well, I tried to car with me. Okay, nothing we can do about it. Leave it alone. And we can take down a UAV while we're here. Flying away. We're not gonna get it. Fucker. Let my missile catch you! Just dead. Just dead. It's like, there's nothing. I'm just dead. And then there was nothing.
We're being served, Black Ops. Pick up your game.
I'm being served because... How am I dying? Are you dying and then finding your body in a whole other spot? And you're dead? Because that's what happens to me. Like, it's not enough that I don't even know that they're killing me. Oh my... Guys, I'm gonna spam my fucking feed with this.
Time's running out. Finish this. Objective failed. Head for exfil.
What the fuck is this shit?
I've met recruits who would
have kicked
your
ass. God damn, I thought I'd seen every Call of Duty fucking hiccup that there was, but this one... This one's new. It's there was one slightly like it, but this one's new. This is crazy shit. Holy crap. Bizarre shit going on in here tonight. We're having a tech night, I think. I don't know what it is, gang, but it's not fun. I'm not enjoying it at all. I don't think anybody would be. I mean, it's kind of interesting because, like, they kill me and I have no idea where it's coming from. And then my body, I'm, like, finding myself, like, in a whole other place. Like, when if I get to see sort of where I die, like, I get shot and then I see where I die and it's, like, a whole other spot. It's like, I don't even know how to explain it to you guys. Like, that's the best they can do if you didn't see it because... yeah. No idea.
You are.
The crypto keys are breaking their lobbies.
50-50.
Too many keys, too many open doors. Oh my god, not even a fucking load picture.
Nope.
It's going downhill.
Wow.
Oh, there it comes. Holy fuck shit. Alright, I'm gonna try not to bitch about it because it appears that it's just like there's no background picture, it's just black. I mean, you guys can see it.
Hardcore team deathmatch. You're clear to engage.
Going down the...
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Alright, sorry. Did you get the UAV? Got shot in the ass doing it, but yay, I guess. I always have conflicted emotions about that. Hey, I see you.
Hmm? See you.
See, that's how it's done. You just move off to the side, you let the other person who's running go. Where is this person?
Done. Damn it.
Scared the shit out of me, gamer. I almost shot
Hostile
you.
Hostile Wraith in your AO.
You're welcome.
That's not the quick fix thing I was looking for. Shitting yourself to death. No, thank you.
I Oh, that's alright. I'm in the pirated ship. Pirate ship's on.
I got flanked. The pink tube.
Hostile care package overhead.
Oops.
I'm happy I have the fucking
hostile UAV spotted.
You fat bro, okay. You don't have to die by the way. One coming down the stairs from the pirate ship. What the f- You kid- Wow. I can't hide it.
It's lovely in the shade. It's gonna be really hard to build my campfire and cook my marshmallows here. I saw shooting. Apparently I did not.
Going to pirate ship. I hear some bottom.
I think I might have gotten them.
Yeah. Very nice. Thank you. One jumped in the water under the octopus. I think one jumped into the. Yep, high ship.
Pirate ship, I got one. But I'm awaiting more company as I feel this will be a very popular thing. Oh fuck! I always reload. There's another one up there. Ah,
I jumped one under pirate ship.
Yeah, I think I ran into them. Waffles. Gonna be one of those nights.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Right. Hostile care package overhead.
Where is the UAV? I will shoot it down for you guys.
Advised, hostile GI unit in your
AO. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding? You're not kidding me. Oh, fuck.
We just kill that.
We could. But
be advised, hostile care package overhead.
I think it's kind of done, though. Like, I think, I don't know.
There's G units. It's.
Be advised, hostile rolling thunder inbound.
Oh fuck, let me in. Hi. Excuse me, thank you.
Yes.
Ah, this is scary. to the face. Might be helpful to tell you where. Oh my god, it's hovering. I am nothing to look at. I am simply an octopus tentacle.
There's two hearts up coming
out. Too much hangs on this. Commit.
One.
Hi, Gamma. Ah, watch back, watch back, watch back. Coming from the octopus.
Be advised, hostile wraith inbound.
Water.
Ah,
mission failed. New assignments
incoming. Shit, crap. Fuck. Okay, good. I probably should have tried to shoot that thing. I didn't, and that's bad.
You gonna come at me? You better fucking bring it.
Better fucking bring it. Mm-hmm. You better bring it. Who thought these were great? Oh, look at the TV screens on our. Damn. Like, was that supposed to be intimidating? Because it's not. You better fucking bring it, okay? You better bring it. Bring the coffee, right? Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, Lola, you're a brave girl laying with your face pointed towards your brother's butt. That's all I'm saying. And they're dogs, in case you don't know that, just so we're clear. It's not a, you know. Yeah, no. Two thirteen.
Look at his emblem.
Who's
that fucking tar? The parkour bear. Wow. Somebody has a weird ass fantasy.
Wow.
Oh man. Oh wow.
Wow, that doesn't even begin to dis. All right. Okay then.
Oh, he likes to fuck dogs.
Or watch dogs? I don't know.
I don't know.
Either way, a little disturbing.
Very disturbing. Yeah, not a little, that's very.
Just trying to be generous. Trying to be generous. Oh, guys.
When you see three dogs fucking each other in a three-way, that's kind of
hardcore team deathmatch.
Oh,
it's like
a 69 done three-way, is that what I mean?
Go ahead. They're not pushing the,
Fuck. Double building. Strangely quiet on the Ewok path. Oh, here comes one. Save my life.
Bottom turret still coming through, they're still coming through.
I'll wait. Oh! That was a nice grenade-ish thing. It hadn't killed me. You
I tried to do that bottom. You can you can hit the there's a bottom path you can take.
I need one.
I guess I'm not none of it yet.
Didn't not ready for the bottom yet.
Gear package inbound.
Well, look to your right.
In the building right there where I was.
Okay, they're two pushing the walk path.
Friendly hardened sentry deployed. Friendly lightning strike inbound.
Stay inside for that. Thanks for that. I hear something. Okay, that's friendly.
That one, they're still in the bunker.
That was a squirrel running. I was like, oh my god, there's squirrels. It's just dust.
Air package inbound.
Y'all wanna just stop coming here? I mean, I'll kill you if you want. Come on, I'm under me.
Sensors will capture your objective.
Oh fuck! Just trying to get in the bunker. Like, I just had bunker.
Rolling thunder.
Oh, shit. We got bigger problems.
Midway, UAV. Friendly UAV inbound.
I'm just trying to sit it out, man. That's all I'm trying to do. We had a jumper somewhere here by you, and I don't know where the fuck they went. You got them? Oh, there's plenty of you.
Friendly
that
care
one.
Package incoming.
Okay, that I heard. I know it's a weird spot, but I just thought maybe I'd get people running in and out. Oh, shit, that's close. I wish I had a grenade. God, I wish I had a grenade.
I definitely.
Friendly guardian deployed.
Oh, I'm always reloading. Why do I do this to myself? Why? Why do I do this to myself? Bunker. They're going after the guardian, I think. It's a great spot. I don't know how the fuck they got it there. Because it looks like it's like way up in the corner. Mm. How the fuck did you? Oh, it's like, oh, it's, oh hey. Oh, top. I was looking at the guardian. There's one in there. That's rude. I was looking to see where they had it because it looked like it was inside.
Execute that traitor now.
Yeah. behind me and flanked me, and I just got.
I don't know where behind you is. I knew it well. Oh, there's two more coming across the wall. Fuck shit. Yes, that is my description. Hi, gamer.
Hi.
Cabin, he's coming your way.
Bunker.
Fucking shit again. Thank you. No,
be advised, hostile UAV
okay, well,
incoming.
One of our teammates cleaned it up, at least.
Multiple hostile UAVs spotted. Execute that traitor now.
Never mind, apparently it wasn't an enemy.
We're out of time. Don't hold back. Good job.
Never mind,
Sydney.
Apparently it wasn't
Mystery
an enemy.
Assignments inbound.
Oh, God. Hey, it's me. Oh, my owls are so cute. Thank you. You're so cute. Oh, man. I feel like I'm sleepy. You guys are getting used to that. And some nights it takes me 5 minutes to start yawning. Some nights it takes me an hour. Oh, what is that? Holy shit.
Oh my fucking, did I really just get that?
What?
Okay. I just got the new gun. Okay.
What'd you get?
Man. The MG, that's the one of the rare guns they unlock. Okay.
How did you get
I'll take it.
That?
The pack, those crates.
Oh, you're opening crates, you asshole.
I'll take it.
You asshole.
Little bit.
See, that's why I want to get to 400 so I can open crates.
Semi-automatic.
We're getting there. Is it shiny pretty?
Yeah, I'll show you. I have it equipped right now. Underground.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I'll show you my new ammo. I'm right behind you.
Oh, it looks like
to your right. Look. Yeah, I see yours.
Mission is live.
Nice. I don't have my stupid things anymore. It sounds like it's gonna rip my face off.
You have to take one of the.
Like, it literally sounds like it's gonna rip my face off. Yeah, they're flying. The spawn swapped.
Nice.
Shit, dude, sorry. We camping. Okay, I gotta change my other one. I don't know, it's psychological, man, I think. I'm gonna die doing this.
It sounds like one of the old school.
The fuck out of it. Oh my god, they were both enemies! What the fuck's the look at that? Honestly.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That's your gun. It's somebody's gun like yours. It sounds like it's gonna rip
you.
Watch yourself. Oh shit.
This thing has does this have unlimited fucking
hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Oh, they split on.
Woo! Scary!
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh, fuck.
Teammate.
Not me. Guy behind me, maybe, but not me. Oh, I gotta itch my ear. Fuck.
Friendly care package incoming.
They're in the back. They've been coming on me with them. Behind me, like,
hostile UAV spotted.
UAV MTO, 50% check.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
One jump.
Ah, oh, that shotgun from. Or I don't know if that was a shotgun.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Which way should I go? Left or right? Right.
I'm watching front. Top. Top blue.
Ah, oh, there's still one in the backyard. Didn't see him.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Y'all are gonna flip this while I'm standing back here. It's gonna
there's two up top. There's two in two top blue.
advised. Hostile counter UAV is online. Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Also caught on the fucking wall, which was intriguing.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Yeah, they got. There's only two up to two in the blue. I can see.
I'm an orange house. Two coming right. Two coming right.
Running pretty bad.
Got him. Oh, it would spawn in the back. Spawn in the orange.
UAV
it's one
inbound.
Of our teammates.
Our
oh,
reputation
shot.
Is
somebody
our best deterrent. Excellent
Look at
work.
Fucking you again.
What'd you. I do now? I would be so afraid to launch that. I'd be fucking terrified.
With these upgrades, oh, hey, you never stood a chance.
Oh, fucking Ripple 5. Me was suck.
I dance.
It's a good gun. I know.
Is it? Okay. I'm intrigued. Burst fire? No, just.
Yeah, it's
straight
fine.
Up. Okay. Not bad then.
I wouldn't be surprised if you can put like a rapid fire on it.
But... Oh Jesus. The sound of that, no thanks. Although I'm sure I've probably been shot by one with one something like that on it, so wouldn't much surprise me. Just sounds like it's gonna rip you apart. I don't pay attention to what shoots me, so probably I have been shot by. You know what? My lip balm has rolled away somewhere. I forgot to look for it earlier. Not gonna look for it.
Oh, I got the quick draw.
Oh, looky, looky. Oh, God. Gamer.
What? Yes?
Guess what?
What?
Guess what time it is?
What time is it?
Come on.
Nuketown time? I don't. Oh, high five. Welcome to the.
Not high five.
Get the flamethrower, dude, please. Trust me.
Oh, I didn't unlock anything. I just
I'll
prestiged.
Back out,
No. You gotta stop and listen to me, please, because I get very frustrated when you do that. I forgot to unlock anything. I just prestiged without doing it again. Next time. Now I'm looking at a black spinny screen of death.
Yeah, sorry. Trying to back out so you
yeah,
can
Yeah, well, you need
stuff.
To listen to me. That really, yeah, that, yeah, now game session isn't available. You need to listen. If we don't have communication with each other, we have nothing. And that's in the game, and that's in real life. You're not stopping to listen to people. It's just... It... I get aggravated because now you know what's going to happen. Now I can't invite you. Now I've got to back out. And back all the way
out. You don't gotta back out.
Why don't I gotta back out?
All I gotta do is back out. Because I have to be. Since I'm hosting the lobby, I'm coming back right now.
So aggravated. Makes me very grr when that happens. Very grr. See, I want more than this. I want the next. I want the next level. I want like the, I think it's the final level for over for the Guardian. I don't know what one I want to put up. That is one.
Oh, there is rapid fire. All you gotta do is hold the trigger down, but it's for max level.
Fine.
You can have extended mags, FMJ, quick draw.
I was gonna.
So you can make this fucking gun. This fucking gun, like, you can have like four attachments with the fucking scope on it.
It's gonna have this be all fun and pretty, but you know what? Let's have it be slightly intimidating. I don't know.
I'm adjusting one more, just.
I'm not looking yet, so. Actually, oh, you know what? That should be Cry Me a River. Visually, it looks better. And then this. I'm the only person who thinks like this, aren't I? Should be. Oh, no, not that one. Fuck. That one. It like transitions up color wise. I don't know. That's me. I'm very weird, aren't I? Weirder than you guys fucking knew, apparently. Weirder than you guys knew. Oh, only 28 levels to catch up. Oh no! Ew! My girl! Oh, fuck.
You have one permanent unlock.
I have three permanent unlocks because I haven't used any of them.
I don't even know who the fuck you are.
I'm the person who played through on Modern Warfare 3 multiple levels without ever setting up glasses. I'm the person who played through Modern Warfare 3 and leveled up multiple levels playing infected. It's me.
I know that.
That's me, folks.
So now, look.
I gotta rebuild everything again. The fuck did I just do? The fuck is wrong with me? Eh, well, what the hell, right?
It's a two-shot weapon, so yeah, I guess that's good.
Ow, I got a foot cramp. Ow, I got a foot cramp. Ow, I got a foot cramp. Son of a... Ah. Don't mock me, phone. Don't mock me. Ow, it's still cramped. Fuck. Oh my god. Dang. Oh my god.
Where's my dance? Where is my dance? Oh shit. Okay. Going the hardcore?
Yep. Oh, I'm gonna be so lost.
Gauntlet. You want gauntlet?
Fine.
Heavy.
How far are we? 222. 222. It's not bad. We were at what, like 30, I think, when we started yesterday? It's not bad. Mm-hmm. It's like 200 in 2 days. And not playing long. Like, if I had played all day.
Look at you.
What?
You own the lead. Go look at your leaderboard. You have a 1.04 in here. Jesus Christ. You own the leader. You own the lobby.
I do, technically. You know, and it was funny, and I'm not saying this. Please understand as I tell this story, okay? I'm not saying this in a snotty way. I'm just saying it because I've been getting a little bit discouraged because the stream seems to have slowed as far as follows. And I was talking to Hedgie about it the other day, and I know Gamer has told me this before, so just bear with me here before you start. And it isn't about how many followers I have. It's about the fact that the ones I have are incredibly awesome. Let me also say that, because that is the absolute truth. You know, Gamer said to me, well, you know, you have 60 followers and it was like under 1,000 views and that's really good. I don't know this stuff, guys. So honestly, I do this because I like doing it. Not any other reason.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Oh, No. this sucks so bad. Oh my god.
CDP, Commander watching. Make me proud.
We were looking at my... Oh god, that's a grenade. That's not what I wanted. Oh, we picked the wrong class. And we're talking about, like, ratios. Like.
Hey, they're coming. They're...
I'm dead. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Are you kidding me? So fucking bad. So fucking bad. And, you know, we're looking at what I have as far as.
They're playing.
It's gonna be scary.
The teammate got me.
Like, I have 60 followers, and like it's just over 1,000 views. I can't use this class. What the hell's wrong with me? I can't tell a story while I do this, guys. We're gonna have to have like a cliff.
Sorry.
I cannot. I'm so lost. I don't even know what to use. Let's fucking use this. Fuck it. Haha. No, this gun.
Sorry.
I wanted my shiny things as far as my little shock thing, but I'll go this way. This will work. So, and we were talking about like, that room is just death. I'm not going there again. Like ratio of people who've watched to people
hostile UAV above.
Followed. And apparently, I mean, my percentage of followers to
CXD inbound.
People who watched is better than somebody like King Goth. Percentage wise. And the only reason why I brought that up was because you were saying, like, in the lobby, like, oh, I own the lobby because I, like, have a really high, I did until this game because I think I just fucked it over. I have this really high kill-death ratio thing going on. But it's proof to say, like, ratios aren't everything. Like, you know. Hey, I'm not a great shot. When I do well, that just fucking hurt. When I do well, I do well. When I do awful, I mean, I think this game will be proof of it. I do pretty shitty.
I'm getting home.
So.
You find the thing, though.
I know, that was the story. It makes more sense when I'm actually paying attention to tell the story. Oh, God. But. It was just because you brought up the whole ratio thing. I'm so out of my element right now because I just. Orange car. They're on their way to the
hostile UAV spotted.
Oh, there it is.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Oh, they dropped it. Okay, so it's there, original.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile rolling thunder.
Oh,
overhead.
Like I said, it's not about how many. Oh, don't you start the lagging again. It's not about how many, it's about how awesome. And I'm grateful for every one of you, and one day we'll have many followers to play with, much like, you know, a lot of the big namers.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
That was itchy. Don't want to kill a teammate. Kill the team. Gamers, like, strangely quiet. Oh, zombie. Nice shot. Holy shit.
Hi.
Hi.
Just. That's been my hide down. Thank you, Oh wow. He's sniping that fucking side.
Hi, how you doing? Watch your ass.
Fine.
That's like the happiest UAV fucking inbound. Looking seal. Oh my god, he's so cute. So cute. Just enjoying the happy fat seal. I'm sure seals are really supposed to be fat. Maybe I'm a seal. I like the water.
This battle is ours to lose. Don't!
I like to use the word fuck a lot, which is seal in French. Hey. Maybe I'm a seal secretly. Just calling out to all my brethren. Seal, 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 seal. No? Okay. It's worth a try. Ah! Kaboom! He's on the bridge. He's on top bridge.
Friendly HCXD deployed. Hostile UAV above.
Damn it.
God dang it.
Nobody's gone down. Ah, I got one but not the other. There's three there at the tank spawn.
MTL exhausted. End this now.
Ooh,
good
somebody
job,
took that literally.
Mission reassignments inbound.
Ooh. I did not. Oh, that, but wait. I'm like, wow, well, I only got 300 points. Oh, that is so cute! Almost called him Patrick. I know Patrick's a starfish gang.
That's Gary.
I know.
Even if you get a lucky shot, I will end you.
I know who. I think that's you, isn't it? Is that you? Are you wearing orange tonight? No. Damn it.
Nope.
That's how much I pay attention to anything. I really don't. Just like, yeah. All right. I forgot. I was like, oh, I only got like 300. I'm going to go back to the story now. I only got 300 points. I did really bad. I realize I'm level one. Probably not doing that bad. Probably not doing that bad. I mean, I didn't do that great, obviously, but I'm probably not doing as bad as it felt when I saw that because I was like, oh my god, I did really shitty. Ow. Ow. Ugh. Ass hair away from level 2. Ass hair away from level 2. Bada ba ba ba. Oh, hello. No. No. Y'all are no fun. Choose one. I feel like so low level. Level one. It's not level one, level one. It's four of them. They got communication on their side. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. You alright?
They can have a lot of fucking communication. They want this, so I'm not gonna beat anything.
Well, apparently not as hard as you were slapping that monkey.
I wasn't. I was giving them a round of applause.
Okay.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
That's checking, you know.
Weapons free.
You're spanking that monkey something hard. I don't know.
They're flanking.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot this dude there, but
He's down.
Teammate is just up there, just fucking ridiculous. I mean, yay for them, but holy fuck shit. Welcome.
Thank you.
I'm dead. Well, I'm dead. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. Back at us.
Was it a taunting beetle? Hi. Oh, sign. He's a. Ooh, not even a good slide. Really? Whoa. Ah, he's coming over. He's coming to this other side. This other side. You know, not the side, but, you know, this other side. Fuck me. God damn it. Oh, the language is not with me.
I'm going around playing their asses right now.
Okay. I'm watching the fucking corner. You wanna fuck off? Fucking teammate, get on your ass, because you're sitting watching the fucking entrance for people to come in. Like, okay, when the spawns flip and I'm not there. Oh, hey. I'm on the coffee shop. Fuck that. I actually do have a picture of this on my Instagram. There's reasons. I'm working on like almost all. I don't know if I'll get every representation of coffee in the division, but I'm hoping to get a significant portion.
They're born in the bread shop. They're all around bread shop.
Alright, I'll go under. Jumper going in now. One still in the bread shop, one jumping over far stairs. UAV inbound.
There's one shot in bread shop. Dead.
Friendly counter UAV
inbound. Got one
inbound.
Going up the stairs now from the coffee
Care
side.
Package inbound.
Fuck off. I'm sorry. It's gonna happen when the lag starts to get like this. Little jumpy. Perhaps too much coffee.
Hellstorm inbound.
I got a roof over my head. Tracks.
Ooh, that was not. Oh, okay. I just got new ammo, not like that.
There was.
attack was. I don't know.
Still one by the robot hands or somewhere around there. Guess they got him. Hi, how you doing? There's like, are you having any jump?
Little bit.
Okay. I need to know if it's me or if it's the game or what it is in general.
Okay, they have one at the.
There's a guy in the bread shop and he teabagged me. This isn't Halo, motherfucker, even though we're dressed a lot like it. Get your game traditions right. Such an asshole sometimes.
The wind's in sight. Stay on target.
Such an asshole sometimes.
They have two in the front.
Oh god, in front? Where's in front?
In front. Oh. Somewhere. Oh.
They're spawning at the coffee. Make sure the bread shop is safe. Maybe grab a little cheese. Look at the croissants. Oh, so good. I'm not a pretzel girl. I'm sure those pretzels are lovely.
They have one. They have two. Coffee shop. Nice.
Exactly as briefed. Good work.
Da 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 da. This whole prestige shit. I don't like it. That's an awesome fucking calling card.
You're dead already. You just don't realize it yet.
Oh, look at that. Look at theirs. Oh, Jesus, it's. The dance off is real. That dance off is real. See, I kind of regret now having gone and made classes, although. Because in my head, it's like, I can't work with these now because my weapon had this or that. And you know what? I bet you the shit they set up is just as good as, if not better, than what I had set up. Or, you know, what you or Hedgie suggested as well.
I want to see a calling for real quick. I'm gonna go through that thing.
All the perks are just the perks. They're just shitty perks here.
Look at my fucking calling card. Fruit. The fruit.
My apple fruit. Looks really uncomfortable and the banana looks slightly high.
I think it's probably Snoop Dogg right there.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
It's the fucking truth.
If you guys haven't met Bear, that's a bear. Bear is lovely. Bear's very cuddly. You're lovely too, Lola. I just can't cuddle back on you like that. Because you get too hot, baby girl. Dog's looking at me like, bitch. She got this look on her face like, I'm sorry. You're the most lovely furry thing in the house. You are. No? You still don't believe me?
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Interesting, I think.
CDP, break their will.
Time to spank the monkey.
Spike the monkey! Spike the monkey! Dun dun dun! I don't think that's what Peter Gabriel had in mind, but you know. Spike the monkey! Spike the monkey tonight! Oh my god.
Yeah, push in the middle, push in the middle, push in the middle. On to the slope.
How did they get me?
Hostile UAV spotted.
I don't have anything to shoot down the UAV with. Fuck. Fuck shit. Fuck. I don't know.
Hi.
Lower window, running middle, and somewhere else. I have no idea.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Sorry, the details they put in this game down to the sparking wire. Like, that's seriously cool.
I'm in the phone, just sitting here, can't find my asshole.
Hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
I'm pinged. I ducked my own head trying to get it. Ay. I rolled.
Lag is fucking annoying. Jesus fucking Christ.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile Rolling Thunder inbound.
What the fuck is wrong with y'all?
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Sorry.
Get out of my
house. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Well, what if they bring cookies?
I don't want them in my house.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Hostile UAV above.
Ah, what a waste.
Friendly ACXD inbound.
Die. Get out of my spawn. Fuck out of my spawn.
Friendly care package incoming.
Back out. Ah! No, he went through the side, the path.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. It's down to this, pick it up.
I don't want to pick it up, it's like that. I don't want to touch it.
If one pushing the... Well, it should be in our spawn in a second now.
Watch the jellyfish.
HCXD inbound.
Did I get a picture of the jellyfish? I did not get a picture of the jellyfish.
UAV inbound.
Did not get a picture of the jellyfish for Instagram. They're so pretty. I'm gonna die.
Why would team? One pushing.
Hi.
Counter UAV inbound. Care package inbound.
Really?
Get a package
really?
Inbound.
I use my armor, and my armor is gonna go
inbound.
Bad. You're so mean to me, gamer. So mean to me.
Well,
So mean. CVP stands strong. Look, there's. Oh
yeah,
my God! Look
team.
At the critler.
One
of
by three.
Cockroaches.
One by three. If I didn't do that, we wouldn't have won.
Ah, kiss my hairy ass. All right.
You ready to quit?
Okay.
Look at you.
I'd try.
Oh, wait. Yes!
I don't have one now!
Yes! Yes!
I'm doing it in my chair.
Oh my God, so good. So good.
Why don't I have a dance?
I don't know.
Why?
Maybe next one you open. Hopefully it's a good one.
I
hopefully
got
it's
one,
not like the Macarena or something, you know. Hopefully it's a good one.
I got one for the thing. I think I got one for the female. It looks like the.
Hopefully it's a good one.
I
hopefully
got
it's
one,
not like the Macarena or something, you know. Hopefully it's a good one.
I got one for the thing. I think I got one for the female. It looks like the. I don't know. But let me actually go see. It's under boast.
I know it sounds like something.
I am a gun.
It's just me pouring coffee into coffee.
Oh yeah, baby. Let me tell you.
That splashed on my face. Yeah.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Inky.
A little.
Yeah, let's bring it on.
Oh god.
That's not the character, Una.
Well, you better hurry up. I gotta make some adjustments, but I think I like the basics of this better.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go hard in this one. Because she does the dance.
He's gonna have to go hard in this one. Why do you do this to me? Why?
Because I can.
You're an asshole. Ah, yay. Hey, look, we've been stable for almost 2 hours. Yeah.
Happy. And they are black people.
Happy. And, I mean, we're into what will end up being the third hour. Happy, happy. If you guys are new here, let me just let you know, lurkers and chatters are equally welcome. All I ask is you drop a follow, because it lets me know that you like what I'm doing. Other than that, come on in. Be nice to each other. Respectful of each other. I mean, treat people the way you want to be treated. And, thank you.
Shit.
Well, I mean, they can shit too if they need to, but I'm not cleaning it up. I mean, I don't want them to get, you know, cramps or something. But, you know. Oh my god, I get fucking shot for that. God damn.
I can actually fucking play this game with the controller. Holy shit. I think it was actually not the controller that was on top.
UAV inbound.
Fuck! See, that's why I don't watch the radar. When I watch the radar...
Friendly
care
package incoming.
Oh god, I'm so afraid.
I gotta record.
I'm so afraid. Oh, you guys, god. You've never heard him make that sound before. I would be afraid.
Friendly
well, I'm gonna die, but I smacked the shit out of him in the air. I was looking at the map, I was like, okay. Come on, hurry up.
Friendly now. HCXD inbound.
2 minutes.
Oh look! That's the calling card for the emblem that I like. Ayo! I thought that was something somebody made.
I fell off the map.
I walked into them shooting because I was like so preoccupied with that. I love that.
Yeah, one,
I'll be alright, gang, I promise. I'm just gonna get my spot. I'm gonna try to recoup. Hi, how is everybody here?
Ah, shit, wrong. Fucked up on that one. Thank you. I'm gonna get this fucking dance, I swear to God. Get recorded.
UAV inbound. Friendly HCXD deployed.
You guys know what happens when I go. Woo!
I came around and smacked you in the face!
Oh my god, gamer. You all right?
Care package inbound.
Okay.
I don't know. I thought he saw me. I just
We got fireflies all through the hotel lobby.
Yeah. They all got their fucking fireflies though.
Oh, if you're smart, never mind.
They're using Man of War, be careful.
He's still in there.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Still have nothing to shoot it down with. Hey, that bird is awesome.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
I'm so gonna die for this.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
So gonna die for this. Hi, sorry.
Friendly hellstorm inbound. Be advised, hostile dart in your AO.
Fuck, I hate that thing. I cannot use. Ooh.
Oh. God damn it. What the fuck?
Gamer was so happy not that long ago. Now Gamer's sad again. Oh, shit. Coming from the hotel mid.
Because now we're losing.
Oh, well. Can't win them all.
Bullshit.
Well, you can't. I'm sorry to break it to you, sir. You can't.
Bottom,
faux bottom, where the fuck, Adam, I don't know. Seriously. I know the second I move, they're coming in behind me, so I'm not moving. Sorry. Bring marshmallows. That's karma, say. Sorry, gang. A toll of 7 days
UAV
a week.
Inbound.
Multiple streams on some days starts to show every now and then.
Friendly care package incoming.
That thing is really cute.
I don't understand that shit. The dude was dead. There must have been not that many things on the dude then. Because I don't understand why that fucking thing would still be alive.
Hellstorm inbound.
Ow. Hurt my thumb.
They're in the bottom hotel middle room.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Oh wow, that is fucking
back of the computer.
Ah, what the fuck? You know? If they're all dying, why the fuck are those things still alive?
We're lucky.
Hostile UAV above. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Shit.
Crap! Sniper room.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Thank you. Lowering. That's me.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Oh, they got more fucking hive than that.
fuck me. Lower.
Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spotted.
Not.
Be advised, hostile UAV
Jesus
incoming.
Jesus, Marion.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
I don't like this. This is making me very uncomfortable.
You're losing, CDP.
Yeah, yeah, we're
switch
losing.
It up.
God damn it, gamer.
It hurt my ass.
I think it might
my
have.
My ass is bleeding.
Well, this is...
Send medical attention.
Oh my god.
We're out of time. Don't hold back.
I had a good system worked out with this person. This is actually the way to do this room. This is the way. As long as the person is actually watching, that's the way to work that room.
For what I just saw.
I have to solve the Cadbury mystery. Okay, I'm just checking to make sure my camera's actually. I'm still working.
Get back to boot camp.
But you still got still want stuff that fucking that thing was fucking so.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm feeling really sad. Really sad. It's gonna be hard to wait till 400. I'm just letting you guys know.
Those vans are fucking good. No, I can't.
I won't get one. Or I'll get one that I absolutely hate. Or it'll be for a character that I don't play. That'll be the guarantee.
I got my gun in the white one, by the way. Not a blue. This is a play.
Yeah, well, that's what Hedgie always said. He said he liked the common ones better than he liked the... So...
Ooh, I knew it there. But that's a new helmet.
So I'm not really surprised about that. I do have. I don't like the shiny boobages. On.
Get shiny boobages?
Yeah, for mine. It's the red one that looks kind of like the Wonder Woman-ish, but it's really shiny boobages. The shiny red. I don't like that. I mean, it's too shiny. I don't know. Does that make any sense?
Boobages are nothing that can never be too shiny.
Well, all right then. I don't know what I was expecting, but well, all right then.
Well, oh crap, we're gonna have like a full. Oh, this is gonna be high, fucking. Oh, the whole team is
hardcore
high.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
We have to take them out before they can even get this shit out.
Black Ops, area is hot.
Well, they're
consider
gonna get
all
it,
contacts
but...
hostile.
Camera.
I think if they die, they don't get to get it. One down. I'm behind the shit. Jump the mountain.
Behind the shit.
They jumped. They're on the pass side.
Thank you. Thanks for shooting me. You sat right by me, teammate. Literally. Watched me. Alright, well, you died going that way. Good to know.
I'm watching the mountain.
I bet you are.
Oh, baby.
Another one coming around.
Got him.
Thank you.
Got him. I think they're about to flip.
One at the rock coming that way. Sorry, my gun. I'm just.
Oh, mount.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
I just couldn't turn fast enough, I'm sorry.
Well, you don't need to apologize. Aw, fuck it, I fell off the mountain. Damn it. Not the hill.
Well, they are quite big.
Yes, they are. What are we talking about here?
The mountain. It's quite big. They're quite big here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sorry, gang.
They're frosty this time of year.
Stupid tickle in my throat. Stay frosty. Takes a whole new meaning.
Shit. I dig it. I need those. I'm staying right here, I'm not moving, because they keep pushing that fucking...
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Sorry, gang. Okay, Anarchy got shot on the mountain. Oh shit, somebody else got shot at.
I'm on the one before the
Looks like he's just came through the city hall.
Okay.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Oh, very well set up. Ah, turn around, boxcar, turn around.
Ah, shit. They flip.
Thing was nothing but fireflies.
Chasing me! I don't want that!
Chasing you where? Goddamn gamer. I hear Hive. Being shot. I guess that was us in the church. Okay, phew.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
I guess he didn't want to be in the match.
He killed me more than a couple of times. City Hall. And they've got a firefly
hostile UAV
in
spotted.
The house side of the broken wall. Unless that person dies. Oh, fuck right off. Hi. Hi, everybody. Some nights it's not your match. What? There's a teammate that was. Yo, serious? Teammate, you better have fucking moved. I'm gonna be really pissy. There was a teammate watching down that fucking thing. I'm gonna be a little bit mad. Fuck, two coming from the broken wall. See, now my whole fucking thing. They're coming church side. Now my whole train of thought's just totally fucked up.
pulling that way now.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Oh, mother. In the church. Church.
In the church?
Yes.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Thank you.
Hello.
I fucking headshot him, and it was beautiful. Watch out! I couldn't shoot three, I'm sorry.
I would have.
I could have shot through you, but yes, I don't want to be team killing. Unless it's like, I totally don't have, like, it's like an oopsie poopsie kind of thing. That's no reflection on anybody, that's just on me, because I know I do it enough accidentally. City Hall, City Hall, Rockside. So I don't want to be doing it deliberately, like.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above.
God damn it. Fucking two on the whatever you wanna call that.
God, one in City Hall, one of the sandbags in front of City Hall.
Damn it! Yeah, he's on that. They're still on that. What the f- I have C4. Go. I just fucking I don't know what- anyway. You fucking camping old pussy, man.
Failing the Accord. Fight harder.
I can't, but it doesn't seem to do me any good. I'm just saying.
Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted. Mission clock running down. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
There are fireflies being shot. I don't know where, but very close
hostile
to where.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Okay.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Oh god.
He's on the side of that.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
God damn, last kill.
Bring it next
time. Suck it up, Buttercup. Somebody has to be. At least you're cute.
Well, I know I'm gonna move. Thank you.
I meant your character.
I'll see how it is.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. I like that.
You never stood a damn chance.
Victor butt. Victor likes to curl up next to the bear too. Aww, he's so sleepy, mommy. I do this. He's just too cute. He's just too cute. Like, you just can't help but wanting to pet him. And then he, like, looks at you like, I was trying to sleep. Why did you do that? And you can't explain to the dog. You're just too damn cute. I just had to pet you. I am literally 6 XP away from level 5. Fuck.
Nice.
Fuck. Fuck shit. Unbelievable. Well, this game, it feels so familiar, but then it's like sometimes it's a love-hate relationship, I think, honestly. Let's just be totally honest. It is a love-hate relationship with this game.
You'll play it.
Because I love the game. Sometimes I've never been so close as to taking my controller and throwing it through a TV as I have sometimes on this game. It's there's just no in between. I mean, you're either having a good game, you really love it, or you really hate it. I don't think there's an in between. Like, yeah, it's Call of Duty. It's okay.
Hardcore team deathmatch. CDP, you have a green light.
Where are you going?
I'm in stuffed animals. Ah, and I'm dead. And he's back by the yellow truck, and so it begins. So it begins. Nice ass. Hi.
What?
That lizard looks like a pole dancer, by the way. I'm just saying. In case nobody's noticed this yet, the lizard looks like a pole dancer and the frog looks like they're sitting in the lobby looking at them, watching them. It can't just be me that thinks that. Probably is. Come see the pole dancing lizard.
I'm on my way across some ramp.
Ah, they got me. Reptile room. There's at least two of them there. Ah, oh, the jellyfish. They're all dead.
What the fuck, yo? I thought
they're alive there. Happy jellyfish.
Oh.
Happy jellyfish. Let's go see the happy jellyfish.
I can't hit you.
Ah, I was going to see the jellyfish, you asshole. Was rude.
Behind.
Top and bottom in the center.
Next to this fish. What? Hit you. What the? What the fuck is wrong with this? Oh my god, yeah.
Hostile UAV spotted.
We're going up top. There's one.
There's two on.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Aquarium thing.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile HCXD in your AO.
So not be the. Okay, we got jumper in the center. Oh my god, there was too many. I couldn't decide who to shoot. That was bad. That was bad.
HCXD, inbound.
I heard a cricket, I swear. Oh, I'm feeling really shitty this game. I can't, seriously. Oh my fucking god, I was jelly in a sandwich I did not want to be jelly in. It's not a sandwich I wanted to participate in, thank you very much.
Gonna fire some different lobby
after this.
Thank you.
I'm getting to that point with this game right now.
Well then don't play anymore. It's not a Geekquad stream.
I didn't say it was that.
I don't mean to be rude, but if you're not having a good time, it's the same thing I like to tell everybody. Please don't subject yourself to it. So short, I'm looking over the thing. They're gonna be coming from my ass. I'm just letting you know. One of the many lovely parts. Hi, can I please? Hi, sir. They're there. Teammates probably like, what the fuck? You cannot sit on my lap.
UAV, awaiting orders.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet.
Well, you know I'm here. Just come on, just get it over with.
UAV destroyed.
Oh, they got fireflies right by me. I guess they died.
UAV inbound.
No, they're still there. That's a good spot. I like that spot. I'm gonna have to remember that spot. Back in the jellyfish room. Can we get a picture of the jellyfish before we die? I don't know. Don't think so. I'm gonna try. Jellyfish. You're so pretty. Hey, I was taking a picture of the jellyfish, asshole. Jellyfish room, not friendly.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Not friendly. I feel like I probably am stomping like an elephant. Shit, should have got that kill. Glad somebody else did though.
One coming up, one coming up through the thing.
Thank you.
No medals for second place. Crush them.
Two. There was two. They're in the blue tunnel now. Headed to the big center room.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh shit.
Up from
reptile going around the center.
Good job, CVP. Mission reassignments inbound.
Very nice, brother. I'm going to battle.
Alright. And somebody else
You've
up their butt
work.
Too.
It speaks
Holy
for itself.
Shit. Oh hey, it's me. Those owls though, goddamn. Those owls. Those owls are pretty awesome. I'm sorry, I like them. I like them a lot. I like them a lot. So I'm thinking that maybe I'll replace the logo with the actual solid logo. And that might balance this okay for me. But I don't know. It's a work in progress. I'd like to see it because I know it's going to block some of the stuff. Just like my picture blocks stuff. But, oh god, I'm going to fucking tip this over yet. Chameleon. Who else is singing the Culture Club song in her head? Don't lie. No. You know. Yeah. Feels good. You know what? I think I might change my things from like the intimidating looking ones that I put on as like the calling cards I wanted to show off to like maybe like just like some cute ones.
Scary jacked. Oh shit.
I think that'll
Let
be good.
Let me see what else I can. Oh, I can use it. Oh yeah, babe.
Oh yeah.
My voice cracked. I just hit puberty.
War machines. Oh, guys. Hardcore?
I think it works, actually.
Well,
it's just like.
Yeah, it's.
Just gotta be careful where you.
Yeah,
aim.
It's.
Just like.
That seems like going to
the
more.
Like the fucking.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Area is hot.
One of
the
more dangerous
all contacts
ones.
Hostile.
The most dangerous one is that fucking ground pound. I'm watching inside, Jacuzzi is there in jacuzzi, they're in jacuzzi.
I don't see them.
They're in jacuzzi.
I don't see them.
Around jacuzzi.
Well, they weren't
Your
in
foot,
it.
Sup.
In it and around it are two very distinctly different things.
Up.
Oh, fuck, I got shot in the ass because they flanked. Or they were somewhere I didn't see. I don't know. Inside the M1. They came from our spawn. One shot, one kill. Half a fucking clip, game. Tell the truth. One shot, one kill. Shit. Game needs to stop telling so many damn lies. Half a clip in my case before they die.
UAV inbound.
Upstairs.
Friendly care package incoming.
Yeah. Well, I'm just letting you know factually that's where they. One came in downstairs the second I fucking moved. It's always the way for me, honestly. Oh, hey, hi, how you doing? How's it look up there? No, 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 grenade jump! God, that was bad either way. I'm so sorry. So sorry. You killed that dude, I watched it. It's just like, boom. Naded the fuck out of him. Ah, shit, I was watching the other thing. There's coming through downstairs.
Guardian deployed.
Whoa. No, he's coming up the kitchen now. I shot him, like, right in the fucking crotch, and he just didn't... Ah, he's watching our spawn.
I'm going on top. Oh, they got me. They got it. Going bottom. Switching my guardian to the other side.
I don't know, like maybe. Cause we all spawn and ran. No, we're still spawning this side.
Oh, they're gonna go for my guardian. Nope, not yet. Dude said he has the three birds.
Right there!
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. He's fucking. Seriously? Buy a pair. I'll lend you a pair. Seriously. Fucking spawn camping doesn't prove anything. It proves you can't fucking camp properly. I don't know. Kitchen side, pool side. Let's just start with us.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Last time I stood in that corner, I fucking died.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Inside! Damn. Hi, gamer. Garbage can by the jacuzzi. Dead side.
Yeah, I'm in the tunnel. I'm gonna let you know. Should have something. Dude, we just broke the spawn. So they should be spawning where you are.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. I did a fucking flip.
I turned the other way. I should have just kept fucking.
Oh wow, that just.
There's one running around pool. Dog hair in my mouth. Cabana, I'm probably gonna die. So have no idea where anything is. Really fucking quiet around here.
Middle. Come on. Definitely using that little walk path. Inside the ship.
We're being served, Black
Ops. They spawned it.
He's running up to Jacuzzi from poolside.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
You need something to shoot UAVs down with.
Friendly UAV inbound. Fuck.
I see the footsteps.
Yep.
Fuck, you shot me, asshole. Use words to express your frustration with me stealing your quote unquote kill. Actually, it's just an accidental line.
There's no winning this.
It's literally just Black accidental, but sometimes it feels like. Feels like. Does. Oh no! Shot you in your kidney.
You've seen my work.
Now I'm pissed.
It speaks for itself.
Now they can only use one. Kind of kills the resale value.
I ain't selling my fucking kidney.
No, for them on the black market selling. Body parts from people they murdered. See, that's what happens. Dude, bet you didn't know that. They didn't write that into the thing, did they? No, see? I'm here for you. I'm telling you guys, I'm here for you. Will this count as the most random stream ever? Probably.
So what? So Dark Souls 3.
Oh, God.
You're gonna be playing it with me? See, there was a little catch with this, you know.
Catch with what?
I'm just joking. I was gonna make a joke. Why do you give me this SSR?
What?
They give me the best skin for the fucking worst guns. Like, I'm not even going to use that! Really?
Well, maybe it'll motivate you to try it.
Why? If two epic skins hasn't got me to use this gun, I don't think anything will.
You never know. Never know. I'm just saying.
Cause it reminds me of that freaking that gun on Black Ops 2. That little sniper.
Okay.
And I think you already know which one I'm talking about, and I don't like it. That's essentially what it is. All I bought
hardcore team deathmatch.
People that actually have balls.
What is that? Is that implant naturals or ones I carry around in my purse?
You can carry around in your purse, I don't fucking care. Watching top. You got me. Fuck!
How about call out like he's on the thing?
Get him.
God damn, gamer.
Ah!
Ah, fuck off. There's a guy in the water. Not a great start. Maybe it'll be a good finish. Sometimes some of the shittiest games end up ending well, so.
I do like this MG. It's just, I don't understand. What, you can't reload it. It's just that I have to reload it, so.
It's a recharge.
Hostile HCXC in your AO.
Kill, but somebody else did, and I didn't die, so I'm not gonna complain too much. Too much. I didn't say not at all. I said too much. What is that cage for? I never fucking noticed that cage before. Excuse me, I have to look at this. It's like a capture cage, I guess. Ah, fucking fireflies all on the staircase. All over the place in there, and I didn't enjoy it.
I'm watching the stairs back there. I'm trying to stay still. Your quote, trying.
Wow. Hell, might be freezing over, folks. Buy your lottery tickets quick. I don't know what one had to do with the other, but.
Awesome. Why? I'm just. It's not full, it's just like random. It's like one. But not. Like, what the?
Cave.
Yeah.
Just as a FYI.
I hear a bridge.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Oh, fuck.
By the back, upstairs of the double house. I guess upstairs didn't really need to be said, but.
Friendly care package incoming.
Oh, shoot my command! Oh, no.
I knew where your care package was, I would tell you. I would go, but I don't.
It's in the cage. It's in front of the, I got it. I'm confused. This was.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Dude, I killed my own fucking care thing. Jesus. They're on the other side. Shit. He's still in the backpack there. Like, where? Why the fuck, dude?
I don't know where the backpack there is. Fuck, I was trying to put my UAV up.
Intern sensors have captured your objective.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile RAPS deploy ship in your AO.
Oh, fuck.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Can they go in the water?
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
I don't think they work good in the water, but.
Might be the only thing we got, unless somebody can shoot it down. Stairs. Inside. We haven't got anything to shoot it down with. Fuck. Okay, sorry. Go.
It's down to this. Pick it up. MTL exhausted.
But the patio porch
water.
Thingy.
Water as well.
God damn. God damn, if I hadn't died those 20 times at the start.
You never stood a damn chance.
What the hell? Did that not flip really fast for you? I felt like it flipped really quick.
It flipped. It went quick.
God damn, game.
Blame it on the bottom person.
No, you know what? I've been the bottom person, and that's exactly always the thought that goes through my head is if I hadn't died so many times, we would have won that.
You know,
I always, honestly, that is like, honestly, when I am not like, when I'm the bottom person or the person with the most deaths, I can't say the word, It's always, that's always what goes through my mind, is if I had just not died those X number of times.
Yeah. But it's a lobby. It messed up the fucking lobby too. What the hell, game?
Oh, you left without me, I guess.
No, we weren't even in the party on my screen.
Oh.
Not just about to restart it, and I'm coming right back right now. So.
Alright. They really leave you with crap here, don't they? What?
The bosses and Dirt, like, I've seen it.
You totally just cut out on me. I've no idea where Gamer's gone.
Oh, I'm back. The bosses in Dark Souls 3 look fucking scary as shit, but they look really good. Something to look forward to. I don't know.
Awesome. Awesome.
Are you in?
Yo, this thing is screwy. What?
Are you going to play it with me? Or?
I don't know, Gamer. I don't know. I never got past the first boss. Okay, seriously, they're having some issues on here because y'all are having some major issues.
Sent you an invite.
Yeah, I know. See it pop up. Oh, who's starting to get cranky and tired? Oh, no.
What? The emblem?
Yeah.
Wow, I see it now.
I know there is one way that it is good luck in Asian culture, and there is another way that it is what it was corrupted into. And it's literally the difference of the way it's sitting. Oh my god, this dog is snoring so fucking bad. He is snoring so bad.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Yeah, literally.
Black Ops, damn. Weapons free.
Nice.
Something like that.
I'm watching bottom right now. Wow, 3 fucking hit markers, bruh. I still got him, but damn. Thank you. There's someone that got me. That was teammate. Ooh, why you be doing one? You're trying to scare people, teammate. It's like, Jesus Christ. You know, fucking peekaboo, I see you type shit. It's like, okay, I'm waiting, I hear it.
House.
Someone's about to be jumping through the
hotel lobby.
Yeah, someone's about to jump. About to jump through the window any second now.
So one went water, one went out the trophy room. Two went out the trophy room.
Okay.
I'm watching the window.
I'll watch the stairs. God! Teammate. Fuck, not teammate, not teammate!
I was in my last bullet. I couldn't do anything.
Fuck, shit, damn it. He's there, he went back down the stairs.
He got me, they got me.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh!
Are you?
I'm
gonna take them. I'm watching you, I'm watching you.
Right.
Watching back.
Oh, he got me.
Got him.
Thank you.
Loading the gun that he was using.
Ooh, that's a power. What the hell? Oh, power in the house just dimmed. Oh, like my lights just dimmed, my fan just shut down. Fuck.
I wish I did a fan.
Going to the big patio.
Okay.
I don't like power surges now. Especially not while I'm streaming. Back room. The top.
Yeah.
We got a sniper on the back hill. Fuck. Jumped. Didn't enjoy. Do not want to do again. Top of the
friendly UAV inbound.
Running in the lower in the house.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck,
there's some TPL. Got.
Three of them, just one in the back, the top back room.
Okay.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
There's
inside the big house. I think he's going out.
Hostile hater detected.
Fuck, ow. They're coming to the
hostile hellstorm overhead.
Shit, Shit. Fucking Jesus Christ. We just gave him a fucking quad.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Holy fucking shit. We all have to run in the door at the same fucking time.
Really want my answer on that one?
What?
If we, pretty much, yeah, we have to run the same thing.
Now what? That's the shit that'll get you caught in a burning building. Back path. Again. Just got an assist on it, I guess. Wow, the feed is starting to get really choppy. Not liking that.
UAV inbound. UAV inbound.
Going for laps, I guess.
We're winning this fight. UAV inbound.
About to get real popular, gamer, by the looks of it.
Oh, boy. Only have one bullet left and then fucking.
Time's running out. Finish this. At work. It's a beautiful
thing. Oh, my hands really starting to get sore. This bunch of every day, multiple times a day. Oh my god. It's totally worth it to come hang out with everybody, but
full metal everything.
Dance around, I guess, maybe. Try to loosen things up a little. I don't know. You guys know the thing. You get cod neck where you just start doing this and you just like start turning into like a hunchback, and it's just like, I don't know what it is. There's just certain games that there are positions that you end up playing in the game, and there's positions that you end up yourself in, and I don't know. Maybe it's just me. How many cryptokeys do I see? Honestly, that's why I'm doing it. I'm going to be totally honest with you guys. I haven't done an opening on here because Where did you go? Oh, you're there. Because we've been playing The Division, and I really want to do a fucking... Oh, not this. I really want to do an opening again. Like a bunch of openings, because I wait till 400, you know, so it's like 10 and 10. And then I put it on the video on demand for those of you who missed it and want to see shiny things, or maybe see, maybe, hey, I never saw that before. Because sometimes that happens. So... It's like Christmas time or holiday time when, you know, everybody gets presents and you're like, ah, oh, here. And you like watch what everybody else gets and you're like, shit. Or yay, I didn't get that piece of crap. Yeah. You know. That's what case openings are. Big yawn. Big yawn.
Hardcore team deathmatch. CDP, commander watching. Make me proud.
Pistol. So.
Okay, I just saw somebody jump over to the water slide side. They went into the lockers. Fuck. Fuck shit. They're just waiting for me. Fuck off! Oh my god! Stompy, 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 mad kitty feet! You guys know when you hit that point in the night and you're like, probably shouldn't. Probably shouldn't. You guys totally know that. Well, I'm in the loot cave and I died, so there's somebody nearby the loot cave.
I have a connection interrupted.
Oh no.
And my connection keeps dropping from 1 to 3 to 3.
No. Really miss my dropping it there just as a doorbell. So many people are running stuff so that you don't set it off, so I don't think it really matters, truthfully, but psychologically. It's making me feel, oh, octopus, octopus.
Okay. Onto the octopus.
I think he's running back, like running back to the shop side anyways, but God, I hesitated. Two going in the loot cave.
One in the... that thing. That castle.
There's a castle?
Hellstorm inbound.
Look at it.
Oh yeah, it is. Okay, I know. Okay.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Yeah, that's the loot. The loot room is on the left side if you're looking from the entrance. And then, yeah.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
We like the loot cave. Not sure why. Back in the store section, they're running up to the front.
Okay.
You got one up in pink tube.
I'm coming down there. There's one in the top of, another one, and then one. They all got,
I'm trying to get better at running and gunning, just even strategic wise, but it's not my thing. It never has been. God, that's scary. Headed to the aqua pad. Oh, there's another one! There's another one! Got him. Okay, I'm by the lockers. Hi, I see you. Okay, he's running up center, right through the main gate. Under the octopus.
UAV, ready for tasking.
One shot him.
UAV energy level at 50%.
One more kill, and I get my fucking UAV. Oh, one more.
We like the loot room. Sorry, dude.
Fuck. Aw, fuck. Oh, so bad. Can't give it. I jumped out the fucking map. I don't know how.
Front of the loot room, there's something. I don't know if it's friendly or not. Hey, these are really cool. I never noticed that they were like water creatures.
Maintain your momentum.
That's how I die. Watching, noticing that the skeletons are water features.
Ooh. UAV inbound.
One there in the back path, back here.
Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? Oh my god.
Get one.
CDB, all objectives secured. Great job.
I got my talent and I got my little kill. Oh my god. I'm like, that's my talent. Got on the roof. I thought that that was a not friendly and I was pissed. I don't know what he shot. The shots. Oh. It was over there. Go Talon.
The 54 immortals crush all our positions.
Go Talon.
Very nice.
I'm so surprised to get my Talon. Gang. That was like almost pee my pants exciting kind of thing. Honestly. Holy shit. Holy shit. Thank you. You did good too.
Thank you, thank you.
Alright, speaking of which, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. You don't have to back us out. I should be back in time. I hope.
Hello.
Oh, I hate stairs.
CDP, AO is
bad
when weapons ready.
Got already like asthma and then it's like you get this stupid chest thing and you're trying to get up the stairs, it's like I'm really out of shape. How you doing?
Oh. We're not in party though.
We're in party.
No, not like not in the game.
Oh, well, we're still in the same game. Fuck! Oh god damn it.
At least you hit me for a headshot.
Sorry, gang. I went through the center building. Oh, God. I don't know how I get the. Whatever. Okay.
Two. Dang.
the water room back where we started. Dog hair.
Jumps in the water, jumps in the water, jumps in the water.
Got one, but not the other.
Yeah, the other one on my line.
I got flanked. Why are you shooting me? I just spawned in. What are the, well, I mean, knowing this game, I was gonna say, what are the chances they'd spawn an enemy like that, but... My spawns have been any indication, probably pretty good. Oh, God. Oh my God, I didn't want to slide. Originally.
Shit. He's pushing, Modern Warfare 3 should kind of show him. Oh, he's dead too. Man, everybody. Ah, teammate. Ah, that hurt, bruh. That hurt kind of bad. It'll be up my freaking face. Load it all. I'm running behind the enemy right now.
Am
I dead?
You know, I never noticed in these rooms. Probably shouldn't be noticing while I'm playing, but you know. There's a lot of detail, and I say that with every game I play, but there's a shitload of detail.
Yeah, one sub.
Security.
UAV inbound.
Up. Two up here. Shit.
One more and I fucking get kicked. Oh my God. You know, I do the same fucking thing. I run in front of people and I... by the two green thingies. Two green... I don't know, what are they? Floor cleaners? What is that? Oh no, it's like a... what the fuck are they called? Oh my God, what the fuck are they called? Like, what? We're gonna call... I can't. For life, my brain's not working. Please, the malls. Ooh, I'm gonna die. I'm under the water. I'm gonna die.
Ew. Thank you.
Paparia.
By the two green thingies. Two green. I don't know, what are they? Floor cleaners? What is that? Oh no, it's like a. What the fuck are they called? Oh my god, what the fuck are they called? Like, what? We're gonna call. I don't. I can't. For life, my brain's not working. Please, the malls. Ooh, ooh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm under the water. I'm gonna die.
One in the water. One in the water right now.
What? I'm in the water.
Yeah, one just jumped in the water.
Ew. Ew.
You can jump back out. He jumped out because I died.
Oh, look, they were building their concrete. Those are the wooden forms. Ugh.
Hostile UAV above. We have
to leave by 1 point right now.
No medals for second place. Crush them. Friendly Raptor deploy ship inbound. UAV inbound. Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
I'm not going out in front of my teammates because I'm going to shoot a teammate and you know what's going to fucking happen? They're back by the
hostile rolling
cement
thunder.
Tubes, exactly
overhead.
Where he just dropped all that shit. There's at least one.
Friendly
there.
HCXD deployed. Friendly health door inbound.
That freaking calling card.
It's a black market one.
I know. Still love it.
Yeah, not bad.
You in 69, huh, gamer?
Yep. All day, 24/7.
Alright, folks, this is my last one. I'd love to stay and play because it is way more crypto keys. I got some doogies to take out, some doges. Although this one's laid out here quite happily snoring. So. Level 10. Love how fast you level up at the lower levels, man. Love it. It's like one really good game and you can level up. Not like freaking. And 277 crypto keys. Yeah. Very nice.
Come back, people, when you come again.
Very happy about that. Well, I hope you all have enjoyed the stream. I'm gonna jinx it, but I'm so happy that the stream hasn't dropped recently. So, yay.
Yay.
Hopefully we'll make it through this and to our exit. Because I hate having to come back and be like, hey, here's like a minute where I say thank you and good night. It's like such a random use. I mean, it's not useless to you because I want to say good night to you guys, but it's useless in the sense of, great, here's like the most random minute.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
That's important to me. So, you know, unless there's something majorly technical that goes on that I cannot get back on, or I cannot get to Twitter. If I can't get back on, I'll at least say something on Twitter. But as a rule, it's just that my channel likes to drop and then it comes back. But if you've been in the stream, you know this. That's friendly.
Dead garage.
I'm so scared. What the fuck is on the tracks? Are they Red Barn, or do we know this factually? Oh my God, somebody just ran across there. Fuck! Right in front of my face. He's still in the garage. Sorry.
They're flanking everywhere.
They're everywhere. You don't want them to be. Ah! They're in Luke's. They didn't bring coffee. Didn't like. Yeah, they're literally not standing still. Think one of them's in Luke's again. Don't quote me on this, but I have a feeling. It's a friendly on the tracks right now, going to Red Barn.
Still in garage.
They're still in garage.
Behind the yellow truck, the white.
Execute that traitor now.
Coming to Luke's, going to Red Barn.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
By the green silos going into White House. I don't mind giving call-outs, but I hate having to get them this way. They're not in White House anymore. They went, yes they are. He's circling around, barn to White House, barn to White House. Literally, I just spawned, asshole. That's just fucked up. God damn. Fuck.
great thing.
Might want to get that looked at. It's a friendly in the white. It's not a friendly in the red. Oh my god.
Hostile UAV spotted.
I'm doing horribly. I'm so sorry. I feel like this is a shitty game. I don't care whether I come out like 40-1. I really don't. This feels like a horrible fucking game. In the barn, they're going up to tracks.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Friggin' place scares the shit out of me.
They're up on the White House.
Yeah.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
They're shooting at me in the friggin' excuse me. In the automotive.
Hostile UAV spotted.
They were. Now they're in automotive. Okay, great. Watch your asses at the house. I don't know where he went. That moment when your game that you know, people played cautious turns into a fucking core team deathmatch game.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Fuck radar. Stumpy, stumpy, mad kitty face. Stumpy, stumpy, mad kitty face. Mad kitty face. Mad kitty face. Stumpy, stumpy, mad kitty face. Burn, 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 burn. Never mind. Oh, no, there's one. Never mind. Oh, there's another. Oh, I couldn't get him. Fuck.
There's two coming outside the garage. Not the garage, the train tracks.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Did you fly? Did you do flips and everything? Is that a big adventure?
That was an adventure I wanted to fucking go on. I tell you where you're fucking at. But yeah, it was an adventure.
Yay for adventure. Yay for adventure. Yay for adventure.
You're letting down the pact. Friendly HCXD inbound.
Yay for adventure. Shh, I hear somebody jumping. You're friendly. Hi. Did you blow yourself up?
Yep.
Yay! It's not what they mean by- Oh! I think they're in the White House. That looked like a clean, straight snipe.
Hostile UAV incoming. Terrible performance,
CDP. Oh, yay! We get to see Gamer! Good to see. See the guy ground pounding down there. They went by bush, but anyways. On that happy note.
You survived. Reward enough.
I've got some.
Congrats, by the way.
Some funny things to take aside. And convince it's okay to pee, even though it's cold. Jesus. Thanks. And maybe if I can convince Gamer, we'll come back and do this for the Geek God stream tomorrow. If not, maybe I'll sneak on for a stream. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. I'm just trying to decide. I think I will turn that logo to the white background logo. I think. Fuck. All right, gang. On that note. Thank you for being amazing. Thank you for being wonderful. Thank you for being the best little community in the gaming community. I want to hug you all. I think you're all fabulous. I really mean that. If you like the stream, please follow. And if you have a YouTube, you can go and subscribe there because there are videos on demand. You can go back and catch up and you can see stuff you've maybe never seen and yada, 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 yada. Social media links are there. You guys know how it works. If you're not part of the Rainstorm, which is what I call the community, I hope you'll consider. Maybe next stream when you come in, you feel like, okay, this is good, or you've watched some of the archives, you know, and videos on demand there on YouTube, and you go, okay, I kind of like this. This is chill. This is consistent. You know, I understand. Sometimes it takes a visit or two, but I hope you will seriously consider it. I don't know. I guess that's it. Thank you for being amazing. There may or may not be a surprise stream on this channel, but there will be a GeekWad stream of some sort tomorrow, hopefully, fingers crossed, because we normally do one on Sundays. So, hope so, if everything goes well. And everybody's well and all the systems are working and all the connections are connecting, we will do it. Maybe both. That's why I say follow. Make sure you don't miss anything. Make sure your notifications are on as well. If your notifications aren't on, you won't get the notification. Well, I mean, it's kind of explanatory, isn't it? Oh man, what a night. What a night. What a closer. What a way to finish. What a finisher. She's a big finisher. I don't know. It just felt like it needed to be said like that. All right. So look forward to more randomness. It's 7 days a week, 6 on mine and 1 on Geek Quads and surprise streams in between because I like y'all that much. You guys are always welcome when it's multiplayer. Don't jump into the lobbies. Don't jump into party. Let me know. Make sure you're following. If you're not a follower, you cannot come to play. We don't stand on community game nights. It is anytime it is multiplayer, but... behave yourself, please, when you come in. Behave yourself in the community. Treat each other with respect. If you don't like something that's going on, get a hold of me. Get a hold of one of the mods. Let us know. Let us deal with it. In the meantime, just mute the person or block the person, and we'll let us know who it is, and we'll deal with it or what's going on. All right? Because I want everybody to feel comfortable here. You know, sometimes my jokes are a little bit, it's like hanging out at a friend's house. All right? You know, if something bugs you, let me know. Because I want us to build a good little community together. And we're doing a wonderful... you guys are doing a wonderful job. I'm just here for decoration. That's all. All right. Thank you, Gamer, for coming to play. I'm glad it let you. Thank you guys for hanging out. Mm-hmm. And the people who are here playing with us and against us. Even though I didn't really like getting shot by you. It was still fun. Yeah. So we'll see you in a couple of hours. And the next scheduled one on here is Monday night. Well, like I said, there may be a surprise one, but there should be one on GeekWads tomorrow because we've been doing that. Or today, because it's already past midnight for me. So, yay! Oh my god, who's tired? Me. Who's tired? Me. Me. All right, so there's the end screen. There's some more information, and I mean, you guys know what to do. Come back and hang out it next time if you have time. If not, everything gets archived, so you can always catch up. Or mustard. I don't know. No, ketchup's better. No funny? Okay, fine. No funny.
What?
I will talk to you guys soon. I will trip over my feet again even sooner, I'm sure. Have a wonderful night, evening, morning, whatever it is for you, and I will talk to you guys soon. And play nice with each other.